Heaven Official's Blessing, page 42. Your Highness, there are two junior martial officials from the Middle Court who have volunteered to go assist you. They've already descended to find you and should be there by now. This Middle Court was naturally the opposite of the Upper Court. The Heavenly Officials of the Heavenly Realm could be crassly divided into two groups, those who had ascended and those who hadn't. The Upper Court consisted of Heavenly Officials who ascended on their own abilities. There were only about 100 of them in the entire Heavenly Realm. Extremely eminent. As for the ones in the Middle Court, they were brought up as appointed generals. Strictly speaking, they could be addressed as peer heavenly officials, but when everyone addressed each other, they'd often take out the peer in the name. One might ask, if there was an upper court and a middle court, was there also a lower court? No.
Thank you.